This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Elena.
And I'm Brianna with your morning announcements for Wednesday, January 10th.
Cathedral Eco Team is excited to announce that beginning today, they will be selling
reusable water bottles. These 900-milliliter BPA-free water bottles are perfect to help keep you hydrated while showing off your school spirit, as it has the Cathedral Gales logo on it. You could get yours for only $5 from the Eco Team members who will be selling them in the forum during lunches. Don't delay in getting yours. There's a limited number of bottles available. Coaches of sports teams who would like to order a team set are asked to contact Mr. Trabuco.
Attention all New York City travelers. Your second payments are due tomorrow. Please log on to the website and ensure that this deadline is met. Thank you from Mr. Walker.
The Sherman Hub Winterfest is looking for student volunteers for their event on February 10th. You could get 2 community service hours by running the hot chocolate, apple cider, and s'more station during the event. Please see Ms. O'Keefe for contact information.
There will be a CHS Works meeting in the library today at 2:45. And speaking of the library, students are asked to please return all books to the library as soon as possible. They must be returned before the start of exams on January 24th. Thank you for Mrs. O'Brien.
Any students interested in joining Cathedral's competitive cheer team are asked to attend a brief meeting at 2:45 today in the forum. Also, after school today, there will be a brief but important meeting, swim team meeting, regarding GHAC. Please meet in the guidance office after dismissal. Thanks from Coach Lucier.
Are you interested in spoken word slam poetry? Cathedral's 30 North Poets are meeting in room 206 after school tomorrow for a brief introductory meeting. Hamilton's Youth Poets will be joining us next week, so make sure to come to the meeting tomorrow after school. Thank you from Ms. O'Keefe.
Congratulations to the Midget Boys basketball team for their victory over St. Mary's last night. Players are reminded of their practice at 5 p.m. at St. Anne Elementary School. Thanks from Coach Susie and Cabardis. And lastly, the staff meeting circle has been canceled today. Thanks from Ms. Nezazon.
And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.